share our success stories where we have overcome hatred with love. You're not alone. We're not alone. There are people all around the world that care as deeply as you do for our children and grandchildren and for future generations. And I would encourage people to go to worldbeyondwar.org. You can sign a pledge to join with people from other parts of the world to work nonviolently to help create a world of peace and justice.